We have two objects, 1 and 2, colliding into each other and then sticking together. The problem asks us to calculate the amount of energy that is converted to heat during this collision. In a kinematics problem like this, we always look at energy conservation and momentum conservation. Energy conservation tells us that the energy before the collision equals the energy afterwards, including whatever amount is converted to heat. These energies are kinetic energies that we calculate as m over 2 times v squared. Using the given values, we can calculate the initial energy to be 3 over 2 joules. For the third energy, the third mass is simply the sum of the first two masses, but what about the third velocity? We need momentum conservation for this. The total momentum before the collision equals the total momentum afterwards. Momentum is mass times velocity, and since they are vector quantities, we denote the equation like this. Mass times velocity in x direction plus other mass times velocity in y direction equals the third mass, 3 over 2, times the velocity we want to calculate. We're not interested in the components of v3, so we square the equation, which gives us 2 on the left-hand side, and if we rearrange a bit, we see that v3 squared equals 8 over 9. Now we can input this into our third energy and arrive at the result of 2/3. The amount of heat is now simply given by E1 plus E2 minus E3, which is 3 over 2 minus 2/3, and that yields 5 over 6. So answer E is the correct one. The important equations for this problem are energy and momentum conservation. Here two things are important. First, if we consider an inelastic collision like with this problem, we have to consider that some amount of energy gets converted to heat. And second, momentum conservation describes a vector equation. And that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching!